Interested to see how NC State holds up, but I also want to see if Tony Elliott and his offense can really get some things going with DJ and Will Shipley and some of the young guys that are stepping in now.
Garcia to the end zone. Was that a one-handed grab? Incomplete. It looked like Brinson had made a spectacular catch.
I don't know. They may look at this. Oh, my goodness. Ball never hits the ground.
I mean, he controlled that football. Did he go out of bounds?
He caught that ball with the right hand.